Welcome to the Good Brother Spotlight. I'm J. Anthony Smith, where we celebrate and honor black men that are doing positive things in the community. Today, we're going to celebrate and honor Miguel Pilgram. Now, let me ask you a question. What would you do with $52 million? A lot, you say? Blow it on houses, cars, trips, jewelry, things like that? Of course you would. That's the typical route that many millionaires make when they have a great windfall. But we're not talking about a typical millionaire. We're referring to Miguel Pilgram. What he is doing with his windfall, he won $52 million in a jackpot lottery, and he is using some of his winnings to revitalize a distressed neighborhood. That neighborhood is the historic Sistrunk Boulevard in Fort Lauderdale. Now, many years ago, this once thriving area has taken a sharp decline with a crime-riddled area. So he is going in, he has already purchased several buildings with plans on turning those buildings into jazz and blues lounges, as well as restaurants and also a center for the performing arts. His desire is to revitalize this area that was once thriving and bring it back to its prominence. So we salute you, Miguel, on your efforts to revitalize the community, and we honor you as a good brother. Now, if you know of someone that you would like to nominate for the Good Brother Spotlight, please send an email to jsmith@neosoul.biz. Have a great day.